We're following some breaking news out of southeast Oklahoma City this morning. Fire crews are battling a house fire near Southeast 74th and Hiawassee Road. We know one person has been pulled from the fire. No word yet on their condition. Our crews are on the way and we'll keep you updated on the News 9 app.